Alright, it's a rant video. I was just talking to my boy Brian S. Red, and we were discussing the industry as a whole. And I said, will you please tell me a service industry where the pricing and the service, everything about it is controlled outside of the industry? And I said, lawyers? Nope. Lawyers make their own fees. Lawyers do their work. They have their style, education, everything. Doctors, plumbers, electricians, you name it, anything. But DJs, especially mobile and especially wedding DJs, we've kind of been cut to the point where we no longer control the market. The market controls us. The whole market starts to go down, we all go down. The market comes up, hopefully we all come up. And I think the comparison with DJ to DJ to DJ is so incorrect. This is one of the millions of epic DJ fail videos on YouTube that I am so sick and tired of seeing. They make DJs out to be idiots, they make DJs out to be clueless, and they make DJs out to be just dumb. We are not. We are an integral part of an event. We are an integral part of a wedding especially. And I think we need to kind of start over a little bit at zero and get back to that realm. I used to think Facebook was the future of our market as far as us talking to each other, getting information. I don't. I think it's YouTube. And I think it's us on our own going out and getting what works for us. There's too much of the I know everything and I'm here to teach you. Even on a channel like, oh, I don't know, mine. I give tips that work for me. I show videos of weddings. I show mixes. If I can give some advice or something, great. And it's always been from the angle of if I tell someone something that helps them, maybe they'll tell me something that helps me. And when it's all said and done, I'll be better off for it. But it's really getting on my nerves the way the industry as a whole just kind of sits back and says, oh, let's just do a lot of uplighting. Oh, no, wait, let's do dancing on a cloud. Let's do this. Let's do that. You know, let's not. Let's take our own careers and just move forward. I don't really care what the DJs in my market are doing. I'm sure they could care less what I'm doing. So, sorry for the rant, but it was just kind of freaking me out a little bit talking with Brian and realizing, you know what? We're just getting shortchanged here. We're working hard. We're showing up with all the gear. We're buying new gear. We're getting good music. You know, there's some new program that's supposed to come out that reads the crowd, that can tell a Pandora-style app what to play next because of the energy level of the crowd. Give me a break. Come on. Really? You're going to replace the human element of a DJ at a wedding or a corporate event or a private party or a club with a program? I really don't care how good the technology is. I really don't. I don't care what it can read. I don't care if it's cyber robots DJing. It'll never be a real DJ who's passionate, who cares, and will actually play to the crowd, read the crowd, and make someone's special day the best possible day they could have ever prayed and hoped for. So it's time to kind of move away from the whole, I joined a group on Facebook and I'm learning, and I listened to Jay or Brian and I'm learning, and it's time to get down to grassroots and say, you know what, do the wedding your way. I mean, we're getting lazy. We can set up in 20 minutes. It used to take 2 hours for me to set up. I used to sit at the swap meet on Saturdays and buy used CDs so I would have music. Now I can buy a $5 CD on iTunes and have 500 songs. I mean, you've got to keep that level of work up. There's no way to differentiate yourself in the market. So sorry about the rant. I've done 2 rant videos now, but it's just kind of aggroing me that, you know, we just allow our industry to keep dropping and getting lower and lower and lower. And this is my livelihood. I take it very seriously. I know that I'm giving 110% to every one of my clients at all their events. That's why I post a video log. And if you don't, you should. Show people how impressed everyone was with your skill and talent. And that's what this is. It's skill and talent. And don't fall into the epic fail and be part of that community. So, hope this helps. If you agree, let me know. If you don't, let me know. I mean, I am the first to say I'm not perfect and I don't know everything, but I do know that I'm getting really frustrated with my industry as a whole because I just think that people are going in the wrong direction. It's about I know everything, I wear a suit, I do this, and it's not. So thanks for watching.